name is Ishmael Alfred Charles, and I work for Caritas Freetown and also Haley International Relief Foundation. Today we did Dong Yasu na Colbert back of Bome, and we'll provide hot meals for people them were affected by the flood. This particular side of Bome where we did, now about 2,700 people them affected. We get three locations the way we cook Nayaso for the people them. And so we get support from the Buddhist Sushi Foundation and also Haley International Relief Foundation. So part of what we do now for show the people them some love and show them that in this moment of grief and loss, we care about them and we concern about them. And at the reason that we make, we bring together, we volunteers them and we staff them for not only come and come visit them or can donate to them or rest, but we bring come, we own all the ingredients them we cook and help for serve them the food directly so that we for show them love. We believe say part of that in our psychosocial therapy.
Well, as you see behind me, when I go see say now the destruction take place. Caritas, we tell the thank you after God. What this happened to people them, now they come to rescue. Now behind me where they hear the noise, now eat them the shave. We bless them and we tell them boku thank you.
In our community challenge. So on Monday, this is what I come, 3 o'clock. But midnight, they pass sleep and can't wake me. I grab now the water, don't take all over the community. Sleep no day. Say do clean, sleep no day. Without in house broke, things then go. All things go, property then go, nothing will not pull in this community. So it really, really affects me in this community.
So it's me up here around 6:23 o'clock. To get scenery. And the water take place that day. At one who convert here. That's how the car and the speed, the car with the special heights and they appear with. So me boku people and so far things and good people they always in go. Even myself, even in the place every bump from my pass where I jump out of the place. 2 to 3 minutes now I see the place fall. And that's where we start saying God thank you. Yes, life. So I move out from the place. But they tell the car with power, their heights with the car with the appear with. So everybody they get up.
We don't get the food for eat. Now, we don't medicine them. We pick them they sick, we don't get out of them. The room they all don't broke. Today, we don't get out of them. They don't treat some, not treat some, not amongst them sleep. Some not treat. The eating on, we don't get out of them, so we don't get out of them. We water, kind side. But now, we tell Caritas and thank you. And make we eat.
The first biggest challenge where you will see now the terrain, as you try for you know navigate your way through into the community, you find out say it's very difficult for worker come inside, and especially if you get for carry things them, you get for tote water, you get for bring come the ingredients them, the rice, and all the things that we need, and also the fact that the community not gets their own you know water well or borehole, we get for bring come even the water for cook the food. And because of that reason there, it makes it a little bit more challenging.
But every year, every season, this kind of thing they happen. If government and the NGOs say, like now when I don't come, sorry, ask people them, when a member bill, when I relocate we from this side, to so now they give we 3 rooms, hospital go there, and that community, school go there, other facility them go there, I don't think anybody go come back cash it inside this water road.
Afeta samba etuma, efo me sube epo kone. Mo enye etse sube epo kone, samba ene rodiga. Angota, oma sumu wong. So etse ma sinem tene papa government, komo assist to suma mu komo ben pane so angota. Kama so mga so efom, ye etsang.
Na mini Mohamed Kamara. Na kolbot sa di bo watari disturbua. But any kind where they put any disturb was any disturb they put. We na run try, we na di one run try, government run try, all run try. We run na di up and run, don't try. But what they will do for we? Now we na di up any hour affection camper, we na di up. Now we want to na go most star. But now we help by the gutter. What's the wrong with the gutter? So I'm ready to know. Say from up to over na get some banda. What are we make for us? No affection, no forget again.
Even the mattress they now where is soak. The one that where they able catch that your mattress and the water. They're not going to be able to lay down because it's soaked. So then now they not get. So after now, don't give me rest, we don't eat, we don't bear food today, tomorrow, next tomorrow. But how go le dom? Now that shock place we go stay there. If na member we people them, when a member we small mattress, now they God go bless na triple one.
We get now what do they try for talk? We things they don't go, we not get foam, we not get outside with the le dom, we place the dom broke. So we beg Papa government, see what you want to do for we in a place where go give you what we live with life. Because yeah, now what's our side?
Bien, now we get outside the lewe here.
Inshallah.
Now we get outside the lewe here. Now we get outside the lewe here. Now the picky there now well. Look at this one, all the same. But the one, what's all your small leg go with them? If you meet now, we property them, pan them, pass, plate them. Pass it, they won't get plate them to tennis gas. All what you they use, you not get again.
What if one better village on the what is flooding can broke on? But if you say if the characters don't come with the government and join on, they make for we so bad village from Bomeyanda to down the last banking. I feel safe, we go better, it go better for we. With a big proper government meeting
good
organization.
Good
welcome on at the characters, including the Angani. Thank you.
If the government make quota, tell them bring out to worst ferry, no ferry. If you don't get to worst ferry part, they make concrete, they gotta make Samba quota. I feel now say the problem go solve.
As an organization, we always can go outside, people can neglect. The places them where normally people don't like for go, now they we can prefer for go. Because we know say we are the fundamental option for the poor. And the poorest of the poor are the we can like for deal with. And so when we come do we assessment, we don't go to all the communities them. We don't go different communities them. We team there na Kambayama where they provide medical service. We don't provide medical service from where the flooding and the mudslide incidents don't happen so far for about 500 and more people. And every day the team they go out, and so this is the other volunteering team we identify this community for be one community where they not get food and they not get so much proper coordination Nayaso. So we decide for come Nayaso for provide that kind of support and love to the people and we based in Colbert.
We recommend this organization no come because no ever get say help here. But this organization, this Caritas. So they tell them plenty thank you. We know say what they don't start to cook for, we don't start to give you. We know say they go continue and go do more than waiting and do so. So they tell them plenty thank you. So waiting the Caritas and are the first organization we kaya.
Caritas will tell una thank you, they support we. Who they are for una? Who they pray for una? Any say what we are this Caritas now? Eh? Well, about madam, who go yes Caritas? Who they answer? By God, you open. We not doubt again. We get for go tell them. We tell the cast. We go tell them.
And una the NGOs, the una solidarity people them. We tell una boku thank you. Do ya una member we for sake our people them.
It's a very terrible, a very pathetic, a sad, a heartbroken, and you know, and heart-rending. For that fact, then they we see say the people are really in dire need for psychosocial support and physical and support for able for fix them, structures them. If for any reason governments want to relocate them, they need for like begin for engage them on the process because especially for the houses they were very close to the stream, no way not the way we able for do much for able for protect them. We need for find a suitable place where the people are gonna be happy, having in mind their livelihood and sustainability. Most of the people away within this community now people away for small business them. They need for ensure say usai ever in the care and go, na place we get access to markets. Usai ever in the care and go, na place that we get access to business. So that the livelihood part of them not gonna be cut off. And that the people them need for giving the needed support and they need for able for enable them forget you know if they move them from a slum setting you need for care them go to a setting inside they will get better housing facility we're gonna make them be very happy and we don't want the same challenge way other people that we don't relocate before go encounter we want to make if they relocate them make them be happy and because they desire and the essence for what to make what they do what they do now for their safety and their happiness. So the people them we already don't go through this challenges, the one that we lost their family them from Regent, Angul, Motema, or Sugarloaf, or Canigo, or wherever, we ask, say, make them take courage, make them believe, say, not only the first people the way this kind of thing don't happen to, and that we pray, say, God will console them and give them the peace where they need. For the one that where their houses they don't damage along the side, we ask, say, for make them able to understand and hold themselves together, and together only now we go for develop we country and transform real lives then. And so the government and other agencies them want to draw their attention to the Kleintown and Culvert community them, all the different sides them of Culvert want to ask that they show interest and come and support the people them. And because we find out say this area also seems to be neglected. Not so many people them really get interest for coming to Ayaso, and that the reason that we make within Ayaso. But want to encourage everybody, including government and other agencies, that they can support this process in Ayaso.